This is a new video, and my new theme is a cyber shop, and this is a Star Wars pack I'm using. That's the beginning of the cyber shop in the background, and this is a Star Wars pack, and the spyglass is Star Wars binoculars, and I think this suits the cyber theme. These are some of the mobs I'll be using. This is a chicken, but with the Star Wars pack. It's a droid. This is a creeper. This is a skeleton. This is a spider. This is the Endermite that keeps escaping, and it's very annoying. This is the Shulker. Open up. And these are some of the pictures I'm gonna use. Then, so there's lots of cool things. Carbonite, which I'm not sure if I'll use this on, but I like these last three. So this one, and this one. And this is the beginning of my slide shop, and this is my cyber character and my lightsaber. Okay, so you once I've maybe finished, yeah, I think, see when I finished this build. Okay, this is my finished build. It's a huge cyber shop, and it's pretty cool. We've got some the front, the plants, the chair. These are paintings actually, and it goes all the way down sides. Super cyber shop. And these red pillars, that actually flash. There's beacons coming out of the sky. Anyway, this is the inside. So, over here, phones, iPads. This is one of my favorite things, the VR room. So you walk inside, you get your goggles, your VR goggles or VR headset. Oh, put them on, and now you're in VR. I'm just gonna quickly put them back on, and the VR thing is done. You've got some little just areas, a gun, so you pull the lever, it powers that up with the laser, shoots the computers, which the paintings go on here, so then it makes it so the computers look like they have actual things on the screens. But this over here, they're floating, so that looks cool. All these, I'm still, maybe force fields or droids, maybe droids, robots. This is a little gaming area. The TV section, this is a Star Wars pack, that might be why it looks a bit different. Banners, all these, heads. Over here is they're buying the different parts for the droids, like the body, the head, and the arm. The lights. Then you go upstairs, and then there's a drone flying area. I like this glass. So you go over here, there, up there. Same on this side. These are the droids, so if you're wondering what these are chickens. That might be what these are. And the baby droid. And then there is the creeper. This is creepers, but they're black droids. And then there's the bots. So we found them all wearing armor. This one, drones. So they're all hanging out. There's the beacons. The Mandalorian symbol, which looks cool. There's, oh yeah, I already showed you that. And those are the beacons. I'll show you what it's like at night. Also, just saying, my friend helped me just fill in the floors and fill in the walls. So, yeah. And I'll just make it midnight. The beacons are cool. Oh yeah, also the moon is the Death Star. You might know that if you're a Star Wars fan. Okay, that's my build, and I'll see you next time. Bye.